controllable. Let the drift experience.
Drifter. Remember me? Didn't think we'd meet again. I'm so happy. You made such a great impression with your Supra, Shingo even wanted to put the same dragon sticker on his NSX. Honestly, you should come and see his car. Otherwise, he might sulk. Okay, let's focus. As you know, drifting is a bit of a hobby of mine. My job is to coach you by sharing my favorite drills. It's gonna be so cool. My first piece of advice is simple. If you want to drift, just accelerate and drift. This may sound basic, but it's the key. Your Nismo is powerful enough to slide along on its own when you're at high speed, so don't be afraid to keep your foot on the gas. Once you start, the only challenge is managing your tire placement. Sharks too? I'm gonna stay here forever.
To rest on your laurels.
Car that supports its 1,848 kilo curb weight when it throws itself into a curve. Anyway, you're gonna show me what it's worth. Drift of killing death. Don't ask. While you're in a bend, release the throttle, turn the steering wheel to change course, and hit the throttle again. This weight transfer allows you to change direction quickly. Your turn.
Job, but the journey is far from a
built a drift machine out of a DeLorean? Genius! No way I'm leaving this island without giving it a try. And this place is wonderful. Okay, let me get myself together. Good. Points you score. There's no flux capacitor on this model, but you have nitro for sure. As well as giving you a boost, nitro can put you back on track when you're drifting too far on the edges. Master this, and you'll be a drift god. I'm serious. At this rate, you're going for the eternal drift. It's the drift way to heaven. Beautiful, but a bit high. Actually, I think I'm gonna puke. For the others. After this, you're off the beaten track, and it's gonna be even tougher. see what your destiny holds for you.
Great job, but the journey is far from over.
Pro drifter can have. Now it's about being thorough. You've already beaten Hayato. What do you have to fear today? Sure, you were driving the best car in the world that night, my RX-7, but still, you were on fire. How to ride a bike? It's the same. Your eyes guide the vehicle. Once you've taken the inside track, look for the outside to anticipate the next move and not lose your combo. This descent can be tricky. If you want my opinion, no need to look for the perfect drift. The faster you get to the finish line, the higher your score will be. Swing that, Shelby. Even legends need to be roughed up sometimes. Driver, solitary moment. Last toge dance, same drifting song. 3 minutes to make the best score. You know what to do. I'll let you handle it. And you can always count on my special move, the boogie drift of killing death. With what Toyota did with this new Supra, the fifth generation of a myth. Three turns left on that route. Come on, you can make it before the end of the countdown. One down. The second.
good job, driver. New challenges lie ahead.